Dear students, here we will see the exercise 1.2, question number 1. Represent these numbers on the number line. So question number 1 is, our first part is 7/4. So before solving this, firstly, we have already learned about the number line or about the how to represent the numbers, which is the natural number, whole numbers and integers and rational numbers. How to represent them on the number line. So let's revise them. Firstly, if we talk about the natural number, so here firstly we have to draw the line. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and then 8. The line extends indefinitely only to the right side of the 1. Right side of the 1. This is for the natural number. Now, see the next is whole numbers. Number line for the whole number. So here, firstly we have to draw the line. As you know, whole number starts from the 0. So as we have to put 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8. The line extends definitely to the right, but from 0. There are no numbers to the left of the 0. So there are no numbers to the left of 0. So this is for the whole numbers. Now third one, we will see the integers. So firstly we have to draw the line. Here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and minus 5. And here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So in the integer, the line extends indefinitely on both sides. Do you see any numbers between minus 1, 0, 0, 1, etc.? So here you can see these are the positive integers and these are the negative integers, as we can represent on the number line. Now we will talk about the rational number. Next is rational number. So this is the rational number. Here number line for the rational number. So firstly we have to draw the line. And this is the 0. Now this point will be the 1.2 or 1/2, and this will be 1, and this one is minus 1/2, and this one is minus 1. So in rational number, the line extends indefinitely on both sides, but you can see numbers between minus 1, 0, 0 and 1. So you can see here 0, minus 1 and 1, 0 then 1, etc. So here one line also I will draw here. You can see this point is 0 and this is 1/3. Which number will come here, and this is the 1 and here. So the point on the number line, this one, this is the 4th, which is halfway between 0 and 1, has been labeled 1/2. Like this Also, the first of the equally spaced point that divides the distance between 0 and 1 into 3 equal parts can be labeled 1 by 3 as on this number line you can see here. So, we have to draw or we have to make the line and you have to represent these irrational numbers on the number line like this. So, these are the basic things, or these are the number lines for the natural number, whole number, integers and rational number. Now we will solve the first part, which is 7 by 4.